The beauty of tea ceremony is that you can actually take all the objects in your hands. You learn how to care for them properly and you learn how to use them. And so our task as a tea practitioner is to use these ancient artifacts, to give them a purpose, and then to pass them on to the next generation so they can continue fulfilling that purpose for ages from here on.